He puffed in with some trucks. James was surprised to see him.
What are you doing here, Percy? You should be at the next station by now. You're late.
I know, sighed Percy. These trucks have been troublesome all morning.
That's no excuse, Percy, snorted James. Nothing should stop us. The Fat Controller relies on us to be on time. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way.
And James puffed importantly away.
Bossy buffers, muttered Percy.